We polled 72 organizations, oil and gas organizations in Canada, with 19 questions around reorganizations and what's happening in terms of those what's happened in terms of those reorganizations, both good and bad. And we felt like it was a good time, 2 years into a downturn, where there's a perception that things might be turning around, and we found some really interesting results in terms of reorganization success. We found that 81% of organizations that we polled reduced their headcount between 25 and 30%, which is huge. And some, particularly in the oilfield service space, reduced their headcount by as much as 50%. And we found through the study and through follow-on conversations, a real mix in terms of successes and challenges. We found successful organizations were those that focused on really understanding it through their reorganization strategically, what are they trying to achieve? Typically, they perform benchmark analysis to compare their organization to others. They do a rigorous current state assessment, and they fully evaluate different options and opportunities that result from a reorganization. We think that there's a right way of restructuring your company, thinking strategically both in the short and the long term from a sustainability perspective. We also think that there's a structural change underway in the oil and gas industry here in Canada, and successful companies will need to change their business construct, refocus their people and processes to remain competitive. Our market study provides insights about how to be smart with the reorganization process.